a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match, and it's for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Here he comes.
And his opponents, first from Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Rod Valkyrie.
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
To come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
Thank you.
Wrestling.
And from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Johnny Wrestling, perhaps the most beloved competitor in NXT history.
Yeah, but Johnny Gargano has also made an immediate impact in the WWE and has an even brighter future than ever.
Has a tremendous amount of history dating back
to... Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey. Ooh, that hurt.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Kick right to the midsection. Rods have planned here. Boom! Small package driver. Two count. No! Kick out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Looks like they're looking for a neck breaker.
Oh, to the neck. He's looking a little off balance. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
There has to be an added stress to being one of the first entrants in the Elimination Chamber match.
I don't know, Cole. If you really think about it, it can actually be an advantage. Being in early allows you to feel out the chamber and get accustomed to it. You don't have that luxury when you're the final one in the match.
To the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Ooh, a sharp kick. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Forced out of the ring. Yeah. Rollins got surprised there. The complexion of this match in a major way. And he goes into the ring.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Theory is resorting to some mind games now.
And he sends it.
Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard.
We've seen this win match
from the top.
Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Oh, my God. For some moment, Bobby on a knee. French submission. He's in deep, deep trouble here, but maybe not. Able to slip out and take that. Hands right to the mouth.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Getting back into the ring. Turning the tables there.
Reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
And it's not over yet.
Escape just in time.
And a punch right in the head.
You're looking for a win in the now.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Show of strength.
closes the book.
Needs to free himself from the sleeper. Needs to break this submission. Fighting with everything he has.
And what a disappointment for
Rollins. Been eliminated.
He's eliminated. He steps foot in the ring again. Well, I guess when you're told you're the guy, you start thinking you're the guy because Theory is looking cocky as hell.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Some serious damage. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
But you have to admit it, this...
Well, there may be no escape.
Put in a position now. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage. He's looking for a win in the now.
Sweep and the octopus stretch is applied.
An extreme. He's in deep, deep trouble here, but maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth.
No, 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 no!
Oh! With authority! He may get the three count right here. This is it. Shoulders up before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
He returns to the ring.
Tossing their opponent. Nice Russian leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
Will this match end? He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth.
Austin Theory hoisting him up.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Oh, a stun. And Johnny finds the room for another attack there.
Yeah, Gargano might be looking to deliver a knockout here.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
Within the cover for the win.
This is it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
With the reversal. There it is. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud? Austin Theory hoisting him up.
Brainbuster to the knee. Cover. There's two.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Irish Coast backbreaker.
Theory looking for a win in the now with a tap down. Can Theory
before three.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And for a silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second. He's back into the ring, and Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
Johnny's lacking his usual instincts here.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, back him.
Here he goes for the win.
And he stops the count.
For a win in the now with
ATL.
That's gotta end it this time around.
There's two!
Back to the locker room they go.
Has been eliminated.
And Theory able to adapt.
There's a slingshot.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Slingshot through the ropes.
didn't go as Johnny designed.
Oh,
and that one.
Is Superstar thinking ankle lock?
Two options, tap or snap.
Oh,
will there be an escape for Gargano here?
Ankle lock, ankle lock.
Cinched in deep, but no, wait.
Great fight, great counter to break.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Oof.
Take down, the arm is chopped. Cross face applied.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here?
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Back into the ring.
Oh. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Connects on a kick.
Ooh, face stop.
Looking for a win in the now with a tap down.
There might be nothing left in Johnny.
Two.
They got it. The champ. What a moment.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner. WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done. This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.